Sorry.
Are you all right?
Sure, I think. You don't have to be sorry. It's not your fault.
I know. I'm just really sorry it happened.
That water just jumped out from nowhere.
Yeah, there are some really strong winds around here. The trees create some sort of wind tunnel. You must be new.
I'm Charlotte.
Cleo. So, what do you think of our school?
I like it. I'd like it even more if I could find the art room.
It's just near the library. I can show you if you'd like.
Thanks.
Lewis, this is...
Charlotte.
Charlotte.
Hi.
Hi.
What happened to you?
A sprinkler just jumped out in front of me.
Really? Well, we should get going, but nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
The art room.
Don't worry, I'll find it. I'll see you around sometime.
Yeah, you got it.
So, has anyone else had their powers go a bit too far?
Like what?
Have you done anything really extreme lately?
No. I don't see what all the drama's about. So what if we've got some new powers?
Your powers have increased off the scale. That last full moon had some very rare planetary alignments.
Again with the planetary alignments.
It has to mean something. And until I figure out what, you need to learn some control. You don't know what you're capable of.
That's what's so cool. Lewis has a point. We need to be careful.
That's why I need to measure the range of your new powers.
Here we go again.
I'll help you through this, Cleo, don't worry.
I'm not worried.
Every step of the way, I'll be there.
Great. I'm gonna get a juice.
I'll get it.
It's okay, I'll get it.
No, I insist.
Actually, I don't want a juice anymore. I changed my mind.
No, are you sure?
Yeah. I've got to go.
Oh, where are you going? You going to Mako?
Maybe. I just need to be by myself for a while.
All right, I'll see you later.
You want my advice? Loosen the leash a little.
Just got a lot on my mind at the moment and I needed some time to think.
What about?
Hi guys! Time for some testing.
Is this gonna take much longer because I do have a life?
Okay. Try and keep your hand movements to a minimum. Remember, small. Think small and then divide it by 10.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Just try.
But it's so lame.
Lewis, are you sure about this?
Yes. Yes, I am. It's important. Remember, small movements. That's not good.
Are you kidding? That was cool. I could really have some fun with this.
Okay, who's next? Cleo. Third time lucky.
I am not doing that. You could have fun.
This is not how I have fun.
Well, what do you have to lose?
What if I can't control what happens?
Oh, there is nothing to worry about. I'm going to be right next to you the entire time.
That's comforting, I guess.
Please, Cleo, just try it for me. I know it's scary, but I'm not going to leave you, not for a second. Take a deep breath. Focus only on your powers and control.
Okay. I'll try it. Just stop talking for a minute.
All right, not another word. Except, I want you to know that I'm proud of you. I'm really proud of you. That's all. Oh, do you want me to hold your other hand?
No!
I've ever seen. Elliot, what's your problem?
Your brother was hassling me.
Oh, don't make excuses. My nana could kick straighter than that. Get to the back of the line. Don't miss it again. Here we go, Lachlan.
I'm sorry, Lewis. I didn't mean to do that.
Stop apologising. It only hurts when I move.
That was pretty cool, though. Having that much power on tap is a rush.
Maybe, but that kind of power demands responsibility.
Until we learn control, we can't be tempted to use our powers. None of us. Why did you just look at me when you said that?
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
You don't think I can control myself?
Well, you are the one who thinks it's a bit of a rush.
Here we go! Now, Billy trained the hardest today, so he's going to be captain again this week.
Yes, I am the coolest!
No, I'm the coolest, but you're a close second. Now, the rest of you, we have a big game tomorrow. Okay, we are going to win this, guys. We're going to roll! Yeah! Come on! Here we
go. So, how's things? Great. How come you aren't sitting with the rest of the guys?
I don't want to sit there, all right?
Want to go home and kick the ball?
It'd be a waste of time.
Come on, you can show me that scissor kick you've been practicing.
We're good at it.
Don't be silly. Of course you are. Who told you that?
Everyone. Just leave me alone.
How are you feeling today?
Lewis, you're here. So early.
Yeah, well, I got here before you started work.
You really don't have to do that.
Single scoop vanilla, thanks.
Sure.
Here, let me. You relax and take it easy.
I don't want to take it easy, Lewis.
There we go. Thank you. Sorry I put you under so much pressure yesterday. I've cleared my whole day so we can hang out together.
Lewis is driving me crazy.
You mean it's taken you this long?
He's really getting on my nerves. He wants to fix everything.
I guess he means well. I just wish he'd let us deal with it.
He won't leave me alone. I feel like I'm under a microscope. I really like him, but he's...
totally suffocating.
Yes, he's doing everything right. But I can't stand it anymore. I don't know what to do.
Here's a thought. Dump him.
Ricky. Let me talk to him.
If he knew how you were feeling, maybe he'd give you some space.
No. I can handle this. It's just something I need to work through.
No. No, no, no. I don't believe this. Well, that's good. It's really...
You okay?
Yeah. Oh, just my battery died.
Well, I've got my computer here. Looks like the same model. You can use my battery.
Really? Oh, well, that'd be great.
So what are you working on that's so important?
Wow, I'm actually researching miraculous natural phenomena.
Oh, I love all that. So, where are they?
Who?
Those girls, Cleo and the others. You seem to hang with them a lot.
Yeah, well, that's because we're good friends.
Sure. Well, I better go.
Well, hey, do you want your battery back?
Keep it. I've got yours.
Good. I had no idea.
Thanks.
What sort of painting is that?
Japanese brush painting.
Hmm. How do you get so many colours with the one brush?
With the smallest movements. You have to be precise and exact. Here. Yeah, see? Precise and exact. It's like the Japanese proverb. If you want to fly like a butterfly, don't flap like a crow.
Charlotte, you are the best.
I am, why?
I've got to go, I'll talk to you later.
And why am I doing this?
Trust me, it just takes practice. If you want to fly like a butterfly, don't flap like a crow.
What?
This can teach you to be precise, you know, with your powers. Okay. Here, copy this.
Fine.
Remember, precise and exact. See? You're in control. Now put down the brush, do the same with your powers.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
Remember, control.
Relax. I'm in control.
load.
Oh, stay on your feet, Elliot. Hopeless.
Can't you see what he's doing?
In the World Cup if I wanted to.
So how about it, Elliot? Want to be captain?
I'll think about it.
Great. Sounds like you've created a monster.
There. Remember, small, decisive strokes.
I can't do it.
Yes, you can. I'm here to help you.
That's it. I give up. Lewis, leave the brush. This is too weird.
What is?
Doing everything for me. Being with me every minute of the day.
I'm just trying to help.
Well, it's making me feel worse. I'm really confused right now. First, Mom and Dad split up, and then I turn into some power freak.
Hey, you still have me.
I know. And if things were halfway normal, that would be great. But you can't help me right now, Lewis.
Yes, I can. I can fix it.
Why are you always having to fix everyone? You can't fix us this time. This is up to Emma and Ricky and me. You're not one of us, Lewis.
I almost am.
No, you're not. I don't know how to say this, Lewis. But I think it would be better if I were alone for a while.
It's a good idea.
I mean, really alone. As in by myself. Without a boyfriend.
Cleo, you just missed the funniest thing ever.
It wasn't that bad.
Nate's little brother was about to take the kick of his life when suddenly Captain Control here...
I broke up with Lewis. I told him I needed to be alone. But I don't feel any better.
You seriously broke up with him? For real?
See what you've done?
I was joking. I didn't think you'd actually do it.
It's all right. It was my decision. Until we work out these powers, we shouldn't have any distractions.
So just the other day, it all just felt so real, like nothing could go wrong. It's like a never-ending dream. Nothing ever changed for so long. But now you've gone away, and I've tried turning the page, and it's just not the same. I'm waiting.
Mind if I sit? Is everything all right?
Yes. No, it doesn't matter.
Down in the dumps, aren't you?
I guess.
Well, whoever she is, she's got to be an idiot. This is for you.
Concentrate. The smallest strokes create the best effects. If you want to fly like a butterfly, don't flap like a crow. Who wants to fly like a butterfly? Now, let's try with our powers. It worked! Hey, you did it! Keep trying. You'll get it.
I already have.